Okay guys, so let's get into this silk press with all natural hair. As you can see, we are spraying a leave-in conditioner. Her ends look good. We went ahead and blow dried her out. I didn't need to trim them, so I'm gonna go ahead and apply a heat protectant spray before I silk press her out like that. She wanted some curls, so we went ahead and popped those in right there. As you can see, I'm spraying an anti-humidity spray, okay, by Paul Mitchell. I'll link it in the bottom. She looks beautiful, y'all.